First, there's a commitment that is being made to Holy God, and we're witnesses to that. And then there's a commitment being made between a man and a woman. In 1 Corinthians 13, it says, love is patient and love is kind. That there's a tenderness to each other. There's a kindness towards each other. That love is not jealous or boastful or proud. Love is not rude. That it chooses to be on its best behavior. It's amazing to me that sometimes we're very polite to strangers and then very rude to people that we say we love. And love's not rude. It does not demand its own way. It's not irritable. It keeps no record of wrong. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Well, this is the part that's always the good part. As you have come together and you've made these vows with each other, and I take you at your word, and you've demonstrated your love for each other in sharing these vows, and we're witnesses to all of that. And because you've made those vows and you've sealed it with the rings, it's my privilege to pronounce that you're husband and wife. Ray, you can kiss your bride. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Ray Steele.